It's me, Denise, and once again, I didn't see anything, but I know what happened. Oh, a baby was born. The leader of the land said, and I quote, "Throw every newborn Hebrew boy into the Nile River, but you can let the girls live." The leader, who was called the Pharaoh, saw that the Hebrew people were increasing in numbers. He worried that there were too many of them. Moses' mother hid him for 3 months. When she could no longer hide him, she waterproofed a basket using tar and pitch. She placed the basket in the long reeds near the bank of the Nile River. His older sister watched from a distance. Being an older sister myself, I know what that mission was like firsthand. Yes, it was truly a mission for me. Anthony and Antoinette, the twins, Kevin and Alordia. My father worked as a cook, then later a chef at the Park Sheraton Hotel in New York City. He came home very, very late at night. My mother worked the night shift at the telephone company. She did it to help my father pay off a debt he co-signed for his brother. Well, his brother never paid a dime on that loan. Anyway, I love my brothers and sisters. I protected them. Only recently have I admitted to myself how overwhelming and crazy scary that job was. Alone, in the house, just us kids, and I was in charge. What? What? Well, it made me the person I am. My mother and father were godly people who taught me to care for my siblings. Yes, back to Moses. Pharaoh's daughter went to the river for her daily bath. What? Wait a minute. Bathing in the river? Anyway, she noticed the basket. When she looked closer, she saw a baby in there. Oh, she was crazy excited. She adopted him as her own son. She named him Moses, which means taken out of the water. Many years later, Moses would take his people out of Egypt, out of slavery.
Moses, go back to your people. Go to the desert and never return. Take your people out and away from us.
Bottom line, take care of the children, the babies. Raise them up to follow God's way and believe. Yes, faith gives people the ability to do amazing things, miracles. We can all choose to be children of God. Baby Moses in the basket. Exodus chapter 2, verses 1 to 10.